Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Steel Division 2. Today, I am casting a 10v10 I got in by watching Vulcan streams, and then I figured I'd get in the 10v10. I don't play 10v10, you all know that. So, I got in with my 7th Estonian deck. And hopefully this will work. So I hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and I'm gonna concentrate on winning this. Whoops, forgot there's no smoke on that shit. Let's get that infantry in before we die. I decided to cast a bit late, so oh, there you go. Oh shit, the income is different than 1v1, and I did not know that. Come on, move guys, move. Shit, I got 85 points coming every minute? Fucking Obo Tango has never seen such bullshit. Yeah, we're playing against the Germans, so that's gonna be a lot of armor. Come on, dude. We're gonna bring an anti-tank gun here. Oh shit. Nice kill. All right, this a lot of people here for my taste. This is probably the first time I play 10v10. So bear with me there a little. Oh, people are leaving the game already? Hobo Tango has never seen such bullshit. Come on. Alright, we gotta hit this area here. So all I gotta do here is hold the town for a bit. This fucking income is is fucking me up a little bit. King Tigers already. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Anyway. As long as I'm holding the flag, then I'm doing good, right? Vulcan is already has already captured the hill. Maybe can get some side shot here. I could get a rocket on that, that wouldn't kill it though. Okay, let's try to go for that. I lost sight though. Oh, together with the IL-2s. That did not do much. Crew knocked out. Wow, I lost one plane already. Eventually these are gonna run out of ammo. This is a good enough tactic with them, with the 7th Estonian. Oh nice, we got this here. Let's try to go here. Okay, so now we're getting 100 points. Oh shit, my guy died here. I'm gonna get some more artillery right here. Who are these guys shooting? Alright, so we're gonna keep pushing. Help, well, I don't think I have anything that could help you. Do I have a plane somewhere that... Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Nice. Let's move here. Who's helping me? Lika Smits. Thank you, guys. Mr. L, a lot of people going for town. I decided to help here a little in the middle. I'm just gonna put a tank here. Is this the AI or what? I don't know. Let's shoot this here. I need smoke. There you go. Thank you. Did my guys die already? That sucks. Still holding the hill here. Everyone is doing pretty well, but the enemy is still winning 18-14, mainly because of this here. Let's put our KV-1 here. Not doing too well. Let's shoot artillery right over here. Hmm. this guy on smoke patrol. He's just gonna, we're gonna smoke this area here. Like this, and like this. Sweet, I think he kind of RT'd himself. Or was that my smoke? Oh god, baby is starting to cry. He's okay.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Bébé pleure! Puis là, je suis dans ma game! J'y ai donné à manger, j'ai changé sa couche, mais là, il a pissé. À 3 heures, il a mangé. Ouais. Mais il se réveillait puis il pleurait, fallait que j'y donne à manger.
Il a mangé pour 3 heures, c'est ça?
C'est ça. Okay. Well, town is looking bad. Wow, playing this game as the Russian is pretty hard. I mean, I have nothing to answer for all of this. Nice. Playing against Toulon. Is that the Graham Slam? No. Okay. Let's try to help capture back this area. Hey, there's no flag here. There's in 1v1, there's definitely a flag around here. That's weird. Alright, put some artillery down there. Move before he starts shooting at us. Mr. L. Lots of Mr. L around here. Holy shit, okay.
Me ei pea enam rohkem vastu. Võib teie kasutus ära. Okk, kamraad. Ootame käske. Машуками, товарищ. Уже в пути управление.
Wollen wir den Licht merken?
Lichu na moi.
Sehr gut, Captain.
Now we've lost this here, which is pretty bad. Fuck. Not enough smoke here. There isn't much I can do. Like, I mean, look at that. Tiger E. Let's look at my tanks. T-26s, KV-1, T-34-76, Churchill. 125mm. This could change. This could do something. We've got back the bridge, so that's always good. Let's shoot here, then shoot here. Really?
Yeah.
pretty dangerous. Where could someone help here? Shift the balance. Well, there's Kunig's Tiger there. Off map here. Yeah, I kind of come to the realization that 10v10 is just... it's nonsense. I mean, you have to take the biggest division fucking ever if you want to win there. That's no doubt about that. Fidunkina. There's nothing else to do than go front, but like, look at that, you're met with tigers, king tigers over there. We had one earlier in phase A running along along here, got killed though. But yeah, it's just, it's nonsense. Playing as the allies in 10v10 is pure nonsense. I can't think of one division that could destroy all of that. This KV2 is still alive. We've thrown artillery at it all day long. And the points are so small. How can these guys even afford... Oh yeah, because they stay alive while everything we throw at them died like that. Oof, I'm not liking it. I'm down to one. I don't, there's nothing I can do here. These guys are never gonna run out of ammo because there's plenty of them. Well, at least there's some smoke here. Like, even these didn't die. Oh god, this is impossible. How do people play the allies in 10v10? This is nonsense. Okay, well, this is a good opening. Well, there you have it, guys. My first 10v10. I did not like it. I mean, look at that. Look at the division being used here. 12 SS, 21st Panzer, Toulon. Like, these are super fucking OP divisions. 16 SS, I mean Panzer, same thing. But this guy should have been able to do something better than that, I think. Especially considering he's got the jumbos. But yeah, no. I mean, look at our divisions. Oh shit, Vulcan was using the 7th Estonian as well. That's great. 7th Estonian, 7th Estonian, Tria VDV. Did pretty well. Did good as well. Here he got the hill at first. Fidyunkina, Tria VDV again. Like, yeah, good luck. I kind of understand now the when everyone says 10v10 is unbalanced. I'm. Anyway, I've always wanted to look at Vulcan page, profile page.
The 10v10 go to Calvaria if we want to fill that up quick.
Pretty good. All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. I will see you in hell. Goodbye.